Harris Neck Wildlife Sanctuary. Home for many species. Especially flying ones. They come in many different shapes and sizes. Some are large, some are small, some have four wings. But one is more special than all. Meet the wood storks. They might not be as pretty or as elegant as some other birds, but their numbers make them special. Fewer than 7,000 nesting birds remain in the wild. U.S. government placed wood storks in the endangered species list. Humans are to blame. The coastal development in Florida destroyed their habitat. Nowhere to nest or feed, wood stork numbers shrank rapidly. Fish and Wildlife Services, part of our federal government, used taxpayers' money to build this sanctuary. They raised the water levels and built islands in the pond. Wood storks are large birds. They like to build their nests on high ground around water. Sanctuary planted cypress trees on these islands, and the wood storks moved to Georgia. The sturdy structure of the cypress tree can hold many nests. But fierce fighting can erupt for the prime real estate. While the mother protects the nest from invaders, father gathers wood. Just because they have a great waterfront property doesn't mean they are out of the woods, so to speak. Danger watches, waits patiently. An egg drops down from the nest and danger snaps. Alligators do prey on fallen eggs or young birds that can't fly. But they also protect the nests from other land animals like raccoons. Nothing poses more threat to wood storks than human intervention to its habitat. They rely on small ponds or pools of water to fish. They depend on wetlands. By protecting the balance of these areas, we can provide the tools for wood storks to repopulate and get off the endangered species.